everybody. We're here at the parade staging area, just minutes away from stepping up to the biggest parade Orlando has ever seen.
Hi, I'm Billy Mayne.
Hi, I'm Sexy Savannah, and we're about to step off to the grandest parade ever.
Hey, what's up, guys?
Yes, enjoy. Have a fairy at
it. Enjoy the parade.
Yeah. Get you, my pretty, and your little dog, too.
Happy Pride Day, everybody. Woo-hoo, come out with pride.
What? I'm not talking. Happy Gay Pride.
It's so exciting here as we celebrate the Come Out With Pride Parade here in Orlando, Florida.
It's a huge turnout. It's colorful. It's prideful. I think it's everything that Orlando needs and deserves.
Here I am in the car with Jim J. Bullock. Oh my gosh, this parade, it never stops. This parade never stops. There are freaks and carnival freaks everywhere, and I love it.
We have our boys in skirts. You think it would be me, but no, not me. Who else do we have?
We have beefcake, we have cheesecake, and we have me. Welcome to Orlando.
There's no place like home.
People are so great. I've been treated so nicely down here. I've just drank more than I've ever drank in my life. But I've had a great time.
And praise Jesus. We're going to do this in the name of God. We love everyone. God bless you.
And with that being said, I need a damn cocktail.
We're here, we're queer, and we're singing a song.
Let's get together for Juno on February 10th of this year. It's a great cause, gay women with breast cancer. Please be there.
Hi, my name is Daniel, and we're here with Hope and Help, trying to get some change put in the flag here to weigh it down to help some people out.
Why exactly are you here today?
I'm a little gay.
It's so much fun to see all these people out.
We're out and proud, honey. And if you're not, you should. You should try it sometime.
Definitely.
You should try it.
This was my first parade. Can you tell?
It was awesome. I lost my voice.
Teeth, love, and lesbians.
I am proud of all the guys in my group for coming out and walking in the parade and being way cool.
I'm proud of the fact that everyone's here and we're all having fun.
I'm proud of who I am and I'm celebrating that with everybody else.
Feel like you can completely be yourself and not hide who you are and just be proud of who you are.
And I'm proud to be able to celebrate who I am and enjoy this day with the energy of so many others.
One thing we've got to make sure is that we're not afraid of who we are and make sure we put out a positive image.
Do you think there's a positive vibe?
Oh, absolutely. Absolutely. And it gets better every year. Last year was great, but this year's even better.
I am proud to be one of the organizers of this event and very proud to see its success. I'm proud that our city allows us to have our parade here.
And they're very accepting because very we're much. Number 7th in the United States for being gay friendly in Orlando.
Of the fact that Orlando is catching up to the rest of the world and realizing that their sexuality is not a big deal.
I'm very proud that I can leave the house every day like a woman and get called ma'am.
And I'm proud that I'm a rude, obnoxious little
I'm just proud to be alive. I'm proud to be here with my friends and my family.
And I'm proud to be a gay man with my partner of 18 years and my sister.
This is my brother. Yay, we love each other.
I'm proud of surviving HIV for 18 years of my life and having the wonderful care in the United States that we have.
I've been HIV positive for 21 years. I'm still here. I've lost a lot of friends, and I'm still here partying on for them.
You see what's going on around you? It's a beautiful thing. You should be proud. You should stand up, and you should respect what you are.
That the pride was very fabulous and fierce, and that everybody who came out, congratulations, and always stay open and be open.
Yes, we're here and we are queer!
So I'm glad to have been a part of it. I wouldn't have wanted to be anywhere else today.
The parade was fabulous, and it's a wonderful showing.
I actually didn't know there were so many gay people in Orlando.
And you know what was cool? All the kids, all the children that were along the route, including your own.
You didn't use those bad language with the kids on the route.
I couldn't get your husband Ned's attention. Finally, I had to say, Ned! And he looked.
Obviously, the organizers have hit on a formula that works. Tons of people, a great time of year.
Finally, we're getting the sponsorships. We're getting, you know, we got all kinds of media here. That's the kind of thing that we need to do. We need to put our best foot forward in our community.
And I hope to God we elect the Democratic Congress, the Democratic Senate, and get rid of Bush faster than January of 2008.
This was the largest, best attended, most incredible, happiest event for the gay community in the city of Orlando.
Gay pride is alive and well.
I'm just happy that we can show ourselves in numbers.
There's a lot of love.
Lots of love in the air today.